is
Taunt TV, man!
Reach.
Oh, yeah.
Back. Lead the way.
Let's get it, boys.
Go on one-on-one.
Got it. Yeah, baby.
Got him.
Oh, that was sexy.
What you got to say about championship week?
We here, man. This is what we worked for. I mean, we all dreamed of, even as freshmen. None of us before us did it.
This is your gap.
This is the,
no point in touching
them. I'm thinking about the guys before me, man. This is for them. It's more than just me, man. More than just us. It's everyone that sacrificed us to be in this position. So, yeah, we about to dominate, man. You know, on both sides, all three facets of the field, offense, defense, special teams, we about to dominate
because
this is a long time coming, man.
Championship week? All I got to say is this.
What you got for the championship week?
Nothing much, man. You know, going to do our thing. Liberty League Championship. Going to have the shirt on. Cut that.
Really like where we're at. I love that practice. It was super competitive. Guys got a little banged up in that practice. But that's going to prepare us for Saturday. That third down period, that two-minute drill, the way you guys came, D-line, listen, hold on, you're going to see a pass just like that on Saturday. Not like the way they just came, right? They're getting you guys better. We're sitting here in week 9, and iron is still sharpening iron. That's why we should be confident going into this game. We got another day to put the cherry on top of this whole thing, right? There's still work to be done. Some of the run fit stuff over there, some of the things we're doing in the red zone offensively, right? But overall, guys, the energy's right. Your mindsets are right. We're loose, but we're focused. We're right where we want to be. But don't think about what it's going to feel like on Saturday. Just get to breakfast tomorrow, and let's put another day of great, focused, enthusiastic work together so that we can go out there on Saturday and play like the bunch of mad dogs that we have all year long. You guys with that?
Yes, sir.
Proud of you guys.
2019, I remember Dan Swasher said Union came out and they out hit us, feel me? And we ain't going for that this year, is we?
No.
Hell no, man. Dark side on 3. 1, 2, 3.
Dark side.
I like a girl that like what Drake say. He said she not for shots, but she still a stallion.
What's the drip for today?
Drip? I mean,
look at this. Behind the scenes, behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes, behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes.
White jersey, white pants. I mean,
all white.
What all you got to say about championship week?
Just gotta go in there, handle business.
Ain't nothing serious about that.
Going back to Houston, mattress mad, sweating his boots.
Gotta check in with the offense. I gotta count for everybody, you know what I mean? Justin, do not say a single word. What up, JoJo? How the boys feeling about championship weekend?
Shut this off.
I'm in my seat. Crowley wishes it was his, but you know what I have to do.
Crowley's tight, he doesn't have his seat.
It's not just me. Ask the whole bus. Ask him.
Wait, you guys get the back of the bus, bro?
That's where I sit.
Do you not?
No, we do.
You got to blow yourself out.
It's our tips to remind you.
Oh, let me see. Give me one tip.
I didn't get one.
Give me one tip.
I didn't get a tips and reminders.
You got to go talk to Shibba.
Because they're not starting this week.
Give me one.
Fuck.
I bet. See you guys at UAlbany.
I don't want campaign.
Yeah.
You said any of the Fridays, raise your hand.
Damn, we lost. This way out, though, y'all hear
me?
Stand
up.
We lost. We built this country. I want my reparations.
Then the following year,
that my game that year, like, I didn't.
About to ball out tomorrow, beat Union, going to feed again, go to Courtland.
Same shit.
Keep pushing, keep working hard, and I got a plan for you guys.
Traffic, touch back.
Oh, jeez. This is quite a matchup.
That's love.
21, 22.
Spanish guys. So, hey, show this to Jalen Martinez. He's going to be so proud of me.
Wait, say it again.
I already forgot it. 28. 7. Grangi, my friend.
Oh, this shit looks fire right here.
Let me see. I need a brush, didn't I?
Look at motherfucker fighting that coke around here.
Is that guy drowning? Holy shit.
Mr. Norris!
Oh my god.
Yo, come on. Anybody else?
Oh my gosh.
Hey, you're gonna be all right.
Just ask yourself the question, are you gonna let it all out? Are you gonna let it all hang out tomorrow? And at this time tomorrow, are you just gonna be completely spent by how much effort and intensity you just gave to the last 3 hours? At this time, right now, tomorrow, right? I don't give a if you're playing 100 snaps or zero snaps. Did you give that game everything you freaking had? All the energy that you could give towards that game, did you give it? Ask yourself that question. Where are we at right now? Are we 99?
100.
Huh? 100.
99?
Yo, you gotta work on your CPR.
Yeah, I know, man.
Get naked on this one.
It was staged.
Yo, we about to, you know what I'm saying? We got the sunroof in a bit.
I mean, to be honest, this is my first time talking to the camera in a minute. But we just arrived to the hotel. I'm about to go chill with the guys. I'm gonna bring you guys with, of course. I guess we just gonna do this game day vlog. It's a little different this time around. Obviously, if you watch the previous videos, you understand. But the story goes on. Ithaca Bombers, man, it's championship weekend. Let's do it.
This is perfect.
MTV Cribs, let me stand.
Yes,
come on, give me the crib.
Hold up. I'm in the bathroom. I can't show you the bathroom right now.
Hey, open this shit up, huh?
Open that shit up right now. You know, we got the whatever the fuck size.
What kind of CC's is it, though?
Man, this shit is straight polyester. I don't know. I don't even know what the fuck he's on.
Well, how many inches on the TV?
Shit, I'd say about 30.
30? That's definitely bigger than 30.
You know,
what up, Bill? Say what up to the vlog.
At least 42 to 48. Yeah, check out
let me check out
the view, though.
Woo! We got the windows that open.
Oh,
I lied.
Oh, never mind. All right, I appreciate the tour, man.
Yes, sir. Come back anytime.
YouTube. The day has come. It is championship day. Today we take on Union, the Dutchmen, whatever they are. But man, this day has been a long time coming. Sophomore year, we watched them celebrate it on our field. Or however it went, they won it 1 year. Last year, the team we beat last week won it. So it's our time, man. It's our time, you know. And like I said, it's been a long time coming. You know, I really feel like God, he made this team wait. He made this team go through things for this day right here. This is what it's all about. All the sacrifice, all those 6 a.m.s, just everything. The strain on your body, the blood, the sweat, the tears. As cliche as it sounds, man, it was all for this moment right here. And, you know, it's unfortunate I don't get to take the field with my brothers today, but there's not a doubt in my mind that they're going to set out. They're going to go do what we set out to do. It does hurt. It hurts that I don't get to strap up the helmet and put on the shoulder pads. But man, I'm telling you, I'm gonna be the happiest motherfucker alive when the end of this game does come. But hey, we're just getting started with this game day vlog. Stay tuned to see how the rest of this plays out. Can't wait to be a champion, man. Let's do it.
Steve, how the boys feeling?
That ass.
Nah, no bullshit though. No bullshit.
Niggas tired.
No bullshit. I ain't even sleep a lot, man. I'm ready to go. Like, I ain't gonna lie.
You don't need no sleep.
I was turning bad. Like, nice. What you want me to say?
What an opportunity.
What an opportunity today. Go capture what we've been working for many, many months, right? Opportunity to go hit some people in the face. Opportunity to take what's ours, right? Take what's ours. Get to that field today, lock in. Hey, everybody just play fast, play physical, play smart. We all be on the same page. Nobody's gonna fuck with us if we do those two things. Got it? Sure. Mad Dogs on three. One, two, three.
Mad Dogs!
Hanging out the window with my ratchet friends. Free, and it ain't no way, but no. And I'm hanging out the window
with my ratchet friends.
Bitch, I'm G to the L to the O. Big glow. You can catch me yet in track.
I know that's how you feel.
When I lose a nigga, I just pop out in the bathroom. Hold on.
Time to go.
Wake up, filthy.
Yeah.
Gotta do our thing today, all day. It's all about us.
We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Both with two sip, die, he ain't need a bed.
Gameday, baby, liberty, let's go. Let's be some fools today.
Championship Saturday, baby, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Gotta fly around, gotta fly around. Get your mind right. What's it gonna take today? What's it gonna take? All day long, be the more physical team. Be the more physical team. Be the faster team today. All day, let's work.
Why not, Nort? Let's go. Yes, why not today, man? Let's go. Come on. Come on. Why not today? Let's go.
Take
why not
will,
today?
Boy.
Come on.
Number 7, Spencer Goldstein.
It's a great day to be alive.
Yeah!
And it's a great day to be a bomber.
Yeah!
Me. Ready, begin.
Now go fucking take what's yours. Next squad on three. One, two, three.
Next squad!
Arm in his head, freedom in his tail. I'll ask you to call before I call. Tails is call. It's a head. Move when you won the toss.
Come on, man.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby.
Helmet marker on the field.
It's a first down for Ithaca, first and 10.
Don't think about it, Andrew! Oh my God. Oh my God. John! John!
Yeah, yeah, baby! Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Did it, bro. 5 years in the making, bro. We did this shit. Come on.
Let's go. Let's go!
Champions, baby. Let's get it.
No way, bro. Fuck, man. It's been a while. I've been waiting for this shit forever, man.
Fuck.
Dude,
been
fucking
while, man.
Oh my God.
It's about.
I'm ready for the football game! Let's go! Let's go! That's about four.
Trainers, all about our administrators working so hard. So hard. And I am so proud of you guys for believing and keeping it 100% the whole way through. At no point do we 99.5. Were we?
Hell no.
No, sir.
Hell no.
Always 100.
You guys are a special group and you freaking deserve this, man. You got those 6 a.m. workouts.
What up?
Right?
Yeah.
Losses in the past.
Yeah.
Let's go.
It's all about you guys.
Hey, Tony.
Get a break.
Team
we
up.
Got more football.
Dubs.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hell yeah, baby.
Damn, bro. Fucking paid off, bro. All of Woo! It. All of it paid off.
Finally, baby. Oh my God.
And 3, 2, 1.
Great.
Yeah.
Got it.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, come here, boy! Come here, boy!
This is great. School, what we all man. About.
Let's go!
Hey, let's go! Bomber Sports, baby!
Let's go! Let's
hey,
go!
Hey, say that for the Instagram real for you when you tap it and shit.
Thank you, brother. Yeah. How's that look, huh? I think that looks pretty good on the Ithaca uniform. I don't know.
clean. It's my new favorite shirt in the world.
Let me see that.
Yo, old man, old man. Yo, right here.
Chill.
Joints are a little sore.
I'm pumped, but I still move good.
All your joints don't work, man. You over here.
What about the 4-5 on pin?
When I put it at that biggie,
I'm going to put it on my biggie.
JP's going to be busy.
Champs. The fellas.
Yes, sir.
Did it.
We won, oh, baby.
Yes.
Man, we can wear hard. Man, it can't take this.
He a champ.
Bring me.
Yo, he a champion.
Hey, put that shit on.
Yeah.
Hey. Trainers, y'all gotta see anything in the camera.
Congratulations, IC football.
Yeah. I would not have been here without y'all, man. I'm real
Yeah,
sick.
Pops.
Joey B.
Maddie, let him know. Champs. Champ. Can't take from us. Talk to me one time, champ.
We did it the hard way. 2019, lost. 2020, COVID. 2021, lost. Did it the hard way, the right way. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, bro, it took a shit. 3 years, dog? Shit.
The hard way. The hard way.
Watch that stick, the hard way.
Niggas about to. There he is. We did it.
Love you guys.
What'd you think about the game?
Well, we had a lousy first half.
That's
absolutely.
All right.
Absolutely. But we came out. No. We came out like bears.
Bro.
Oh. What
up?
Good to see you, big guy. How are you? Proud of us?
Right. So OG. You a champ now?
Yeah.
You a champ now?
Talk to the champs now.
So. Talk to him, Pops.
This is a long time coming, bro. Ever since we were freshmen, man, we got disappointed. We fell short every single year. This year was just different. You know what I'm saying? This is why we came back.
Exactly
to win this trip, man.
Back.
To win this trip.
God is what? God is what?
God is good.
God is good.
Better than I know.
One beat. One beat makes it happen, man.
That's all it takes.
Super Bowl time! It's better than a Super Bowl.
Oh, yeah. I need my man from the left from the right on. Yeah. I need it.
Get your booty and want some more.
I got a really big team. And they need some really big rings.
Some really nice things. Baby, come with no strings.
Champs, what'd that say?
We did it, man.
That's that
shit
around.
5 years in the making, man. Mm-hmm. Work for this shit. Blood, sweat, tears, countless hours, man. Ah, this shit going on the bus with us. I don't care what they say.
We fighting it.
Happy birthday, dear kid.
Champs!
Hey, happy birthday to you.
Woo!
Okay.
Shut up.
Speech.
Okay. I do it again!
Yeah! Nah, enjoy it, boys. Enjoy it. We'll get to that film tomorrow.
I get to that film on Tuesday.
Go ahead, Paz. Watch it, Paz. Watch it, Phil.
Oh, it's a party.
It's a party. Yeah, he
got.
Five posts.
I'm out. I get resin for the lowest, and I'm to the side.